No matter how things happen in our life, unexpected, you gotta go back to your core values. You gotta really deep and find out, okay, what is that that is so valuable for me? What is that that is so important for me? So today I want to tell you that no matter where you are, some of you may be dealt with this already, some of you never will, but something in your life caused you to stop instead of going forward with a little small consistent repeated habits that eventually will give you a great